Hey guys, welcome to a brand new episode of Undead Empire Gaming. This is Brian with Last of Us Part 2. And last week we had the flashback with Ellie really finding out what Joel did with the fireflies. And then we discovered that she kind of had a we're done moment with him. But yeah, and so we're trying to find Tommy. That's the prime directive now. And so we think Abby's at an aquarium, where, you know, if we know where Abby is, then we're sure to find Tommy.
Hey, give me a hand.
Through here. I just gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about it? The pregnancy.
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when she...
Going down today. All the units.
Who did you hear it from?
Top man, doctor. Make sure the area is clear, wait for the other unit. Take the fight from the
strong. So, last time.
Okay.
Might have heard something. Let's scope it out.
I got you covered.
Shit! Chris! We're under attack! I think it came from over there!
That'll do it. These wolves, man. So trigger happy.
They're at war with this fucked up cult.
Heard them talk about it. Seraphines or something. Seraphites.
Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky.
Thank you. What's up with all these posters?
It's a bunch of comics. Wait, what was happening here?
A gathering for people who were really into this stuff. Like you, basically.
You were born in the wrong time, man.
A lot of ideas.
We could try that. What were you saying? Before? About Dina. You said she'll tell me when...
Once things are wrapped up here.
I guess at some point it'll get pretty hard to hide it. Do you know if she's gonna keep it?
I don't.
Look at this mess.
The aquarium. It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
I was hoping Tommy has the same info. Damn it. Looks like we're swimming. Okay. Where now?
Working on it. This way.
Okay. After you.
Huh. Okay, now that's it.
This place looks like a dead end.
Yeah, I think you're right.
Go Team Jackson.
Fuck these motherfuckers.
Couldn't have said it better.
Huh? Dead end.
Think you can get through there?
Let's see.
I would have come, you know, if you told me you were leaving.
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up to Joel. What happened to him was messed up. I would have come.
Joel liked you a lot too, you know. He used to think I had a crush on you.
Really?
I mean, you're handsome and whatever, but I'm not into your type.
What, Asians?
Yeah, that's obviously what I meant.
Messed up, putting fungus in the kids section.
Mushrooms didn't exactly carry the same meaning back then.
Yeah, I guess so. Do you have a favorite book as a kid?
Yeah, Battle Ghosts. It's about these space marines who fight off
ghosts.
Alien ghosts.
Sounds like something you'd like. Yeah, we'll chit-chat later. Assuming we survive this. I say as soon as we get back, we get drunk and play some board games.
Oh, yeah?
I want to feel normal.
That sounds great. Except I don't think Dina's gonna be drinking.
Well, she can stay sober. Jesus, what happened up here? These guys really have it in for each other.
I think it goes back years.
Wonder how it all started.
All right, and that'll be it for this episode, guys. We'll keep on moving towards the aquarium. Thanks for watching. We'll catch you then.